I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block or allow pop-ups in the Google Chrome app on your Android phone or tablet. Pop-ups can make browsing the web on your Android phone or tablet a pain. Thankfully, if you prefer a cleaner browser experience on your mobile device, Google makes it easy to block pop-ups from displaying on your Android phone or tablet. Alternatively, if you ever run into a situation where you want to allow pop-ups on your Android device, I'll show you how to do that as well. Now let's walk through the steps to block or allow pop-ups in the Google Chrome app on your Android phone or tablet. Step 1. Launch the Google Chrome app on your Android device and then tap the vertical ellipses in the menu at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap Settings in this menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Site Settings. The site settings screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Pop-ups and Redirects in the list of options. You'll land on the Pop-ups and Redirects screen. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Pop-ups and Redirects. Going forward, pop-ups will be blocked in the Google Chrome app on your Android phone or tablet. If you ever decide you don't want to block pop-ups, you can return to this screen at any time to toggle pop-ups back on and allow them. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.hack.